There are some things that you learn in the process, in the painful grappling of climbing up to a place rather than being zapped to a place. The things that you went through getting there give you the tenacity to stay there. The fight is your friend. The fighting process gives you a drive, a vigilance, a commitment to it that you can stand the pressure of being it because nobody gave it to you on credit. You earned it, you scuffled for it, you fought for it, and now you can hold it down. Most dangerous thing in the world is to get something you didn't earn. Because the process prepares you with the power you need to hold your ground. And another thing, when you fight for it, you won't let nobody take it from you. When you fight for it, you won't let nobody take it from you.